英文日常口语第82。What day is tomorrow? What day is tomorrow? 明天是什么日子？明天是什么日子？ What day is tomorrow? 明天是什么日子？ Tomorrow is January 1st. Tomorrow is January 1st. 明天是1月1日。明天是1月1日。Tomorrow is January 1st. 明天是1月1日。It's a new year. It's a new year. 明天是新年。明天是新年。It's a new year. 明天是新年。Happy New Year. Happy New Year. 新年快乐。新年快乐。Happy New Year. 新年快乐。What's your plan for the new year? What's your plan for the new year? 在新的一年你有什么计划？在新的一年你有什么计划？ What's your plan for the new year? 在新的一年你有什么计划？ I want to save some money. I want to save some money. 我想存一些钱。我想存一些钱。I want to save some money.我想存一些钱。Why do you want to save money? Why do you want to save money? 你为什么要存钱？你为什么要存钱？ Why do you want to save money? 你为什么要存钱？ I want to travel next year.I want to travel next year. 我明年想要去旅行。我明年想要去旅行。I want to travel next year. 我明年想要去旅行。Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? 你想去哪里？你想去哪里？ Where do you want to go? 你想去哪里？ I haven't decided yet. I haven't decided yet. 我还没有决定。我还没有决定。I haven't decided yet.我还没有决定。The country I most want to visit is Switzerland. The country I most want to visit is Switzerland. 我最想去的国家是瑞士。我最想去的国家是瑞士。The country I most want to visit.Is Switzerland. 我最想去的国家是瑞士。When do you want to visit? When do you want to visit? 你想在什么时候去旅行？你想在什么时候去旅行？ When do you want to visit? 你想在什么时候去旅行？I hope I can visit there in summer. I hope I can visit there in summer. 我希望我能在夏天到那里旅游。我希望我能在夏天到那里旅游。 I hope I can visit there in summer.
我希望我能在夏天到那里旅游。
I'm planning it now.
我现在正计划中。
我现在正计划中。
I'm planning it now.
我现在正计划中。
谢谢您的观赏，请继续点阅此频道的其他影片，也请你订阅此频道。